Well, welcome back. We're going to be a little bit quiet. We've just woken up. We've got a couple of deer roaring already. We had an awesome afternoon yesterday. Did a big hike in. Tracked a deer for probably 2 hours. And Jolly got him. Like, he hit him straight up. It's a totally new experience for me. Something I've never done before, but epic. So Jolly got a really nice double five yesterday. So we packed it all out. Got a fridge full of meat, and Jolly's got a pretty cool trophy to go with it, so we had some really good footage, but we're going to go out this morning and I'm going to have a go, so we'll take you along and see what we can find. Wish us luck.
Thanks, boss. Got him. Yep.
Yeah,
I'm
not hanging so far.
Yep. Cheers, bro.
Should go and start that chainsaw up and get that sort of the woodcutter off.
He's in his element though, the big lad.
It's an extra blanket.
Look at him, sniper. Yeah, boss, all kitted. You fucking mad dog.
He's fucking got him.
Dropped him, Joey, yes. Fucking oath, bro.
Amos.
No, I got it all. What do you reckon, Amos?
That's sick. Oh, that was tough.
Fuck. What do you reckon, big horse? Mate, you readjusted and nailed him. He's got it done.
Nothing in the chamber.
Empty. Not in the shell. It's in my pocket.
Very slippy. Oh,
shit. Down in front of me.
Ooh. Oh, Jolly, that's so cool, man.
Just tap his eye off the barrel.
Yeah, it's blinking.
Are you blinking? Oh.
What do you reckon, boys?
Good.
That's pretty cool. That was almost bang on 2 hours from walking off camp. Followed
him.
That
was a tough hunt. That was tough.
That was very cool.
A lot of yeah. I just want to see what he is.
I'm bugging.
His ear's still moving.
Yeah, just keep switching. Now I can finally.
What do you reckon, brother?
It was good. It was fun.
It's pretty epic. Lighting's not going to be great on that, but I'll get a couple on your phone too. Here you go. Oh, that was worth coming in for then.
Yeah, I'm happy. Your turn, Josh.
Okay.
So it'll do a still?
Yeah, it'll just it's just video at the moment, so I'll just pick a good still out of it. That's sick.
Right.
I'll be able to crop it in from there.
Let's get to it.
Skin this bastard.
Where are you taking from up here? Yeah.
I'll take the back straps first. We go inside of your spine. Got some fat on his rumps, man. A good thing?
Yeah. Everyone loves a fat rump.
I nearly fucking pulled my leg on him.
These back straps will probably be right this far. He's pretty fat.
Should have fight all weighed him, surely.
Did you used to do a lot of this with your old man and stuff like that? Is that what you've learned it from?
Or? He's never shot deer before.
Yeah, right. So it's just been like mates and stuff like that over the time? Or?
Yeah, cousins were butchers, too. So.
Oh, okay.
Taking a few things. The young fella. Wow. Oh, fire, boy. On. You're absolutely on fire.
It must have been the venison we had for lunch.
What else have you eaten?
Roaring back.
The stag is roaring back.
That's all I've eaten, that and oats.
And if you fathered one roared back.
What happened? Sounds like a quad boy.
Well, that'd have been top of his lung or something.
Just the cavity into his stomach today. Need to be able to hold that without fucking dropping it. Yeah. Get plenty of plans. Just hold it out the way.
Good looking meat. Troops will love that.
Hey?
Troops will love the off cuts from this.
Yeah,
oh, he's not getting the good
stuff. He's not getting the good stuff. Kirby. Sorry, Kirby, have you listened to this? Later.
Backpack's fully loaded.
Maybe left.
Chunks of meat.
At least that way there's no rocks. And
Jolly's got his trophy.
Yeah, I can see out here in a fair.
Clean. Right from his bottoms. Light to his top.
Anybody? The boys are loading up there. What do you reckon, eh, boss?
Good.
Good?
Hey, you want a cross-section of the potato?
Oh, look at him.
Oh.
That?
Delish.
Oh, a bit of fingery butter. That was delivered from heaven, wasn't it?
What about a bit of salt, bay?
Oh, a bit of sprinkle on it. This is the secret ingredient. Wow, delicious. How good.
Meat on a bit of wood.
There we go. Premium bush plate. Abe's is just as good, if not better.
Yeah. He's got bigger wood.
Okay. Fuck, that's hot.
That's hectic.
Joyzus, me legs.
Joyzus.
And me camp chair's on fire.
Oh, Joyzus.
I've got no legs.
Balls around there. Shut up.
Shut up.
few different cuts. We'll just back, we'll take the back straps. Just want to try one stoke. So yeah, you might just go. As long as you keep it going. As long as you keep it going, yeah, two, three. Don't push too hard, don't push it too hard. Just put a little bit of, not weight, just a little bit of pressure in it.
Is it a passion cook? So it's just like a tuna cook.
Pretty much.
Stalking steak.
Stalking steak.
So what cut is that, you say?
That's top side. Yeah. I don't know, I'll get out.
I think that'd be what a mean steak.
Look at that. Not his first rodeo, the big car. 1 kilo bag, followed by however many kilo bags. And
by whole fucking Eskie
food. Only 30 kilos worth. Yeah. Can't feel already.
Yeah.
Look at that.